Hey everyone, it's something called the Alumacene LED red dog collar, red, large size. And this is for if you go out on night walks with your doggy or your puppy. You can see them and other people can see them, other cars can see them. It's in a Ziploc package to keep it in. This leash is a nice long size. It appears to not be adjustable. No, it's adjustable, of course. There's a buckle here, so we'll have some play with that. And it's a dog collar that comes with a USB cable. That is a first. And that's because I guess it has a battery in it. So we got our block charger here. Charge this thing up, and it'll be sundown soon, and take it for a test run. Okay. I don't assume it's charging. Nothing is lighting up or anything. Maybe it's already charged. Not really sure, but I'll let it charge for a couple hours before we use it and see how it works. Good girl. That's off. That's on. It's blinking fast. Blinking slow. Off again. Just leave it on solid. I think it works best like that.